Hello guys, welcome back to another great episode of TWE. Let's get this started. The current TWE Tag Team Champions, John Morrison and The Miz, versus The New Day. Sorry, but the ones who are supposed to challenge the Tag Team Champions, The Miz and John Morrison, are going to do that actually next episode tomorrow. And next Saturday has been official TWE Backlash. And now, here's The Miz, but here comes his tag team partner, John Morrison. His team has debuted at TWE No Mercy. They quickly won the TWE Tag Team Champions. Okay, the New Day stopped. The New Day was pretty close to winning the Tag Team Champion. But they have not won them yet. But they win that match if the Miz and John Morrison hold the TNA Tag Team Championships. It could be a triple threat match, basically. It'll be a huge win from the New Day no matter what. Oh! For John Morrison. Oh! Here comes Big E. Big E. Big E. Big E. Now the Miz. Miz. Kicks both of them. The Miz. Saved from school Christian finale. Oh, wait a minute. He got him. He got him. School Christian finale. John Morrison. Tags in John Morrison. John Morrison. Does his thing. Trip. 1, 2, 3, they've done it, the TWE Tag Team Champions has done it, John Morrison and The Miz beat it anew there, and now we have the Jinder Mahal versus Kurt Angle. The winner will face Daniel Bryan for the TWE Championship this Saturday in a non-televised match. Oh, it's Kurt Angle making his return. By the way, thank you so much for 70 subscribers. You're only, 29 away, I believe? Yeah, 29 away until we hit 100 subs. Also, comment down below. Want me to like change my setup a little bit? I kind of like it, but it's just fun. Yeah, it's got anyone out. Here we go. Another big clothesline. And another big one. And another big one. Here we go. Dodges. As we go, Angle. Angle slam. Kurt Angle. Angle slam. Oh, Kurt, you good? Thank you. Kurt got him. What you need to do? Oh, thanks. All right, to the ropes. That's two. That's one more people. That's one more one. And then I'm getting them all. Setting him up for the cat blocker. For the cat blocker. He has him up here. Getting them all. Says no. I am. Receipts it with a angle slam. Okay. I'm gonna see one more time. He has it. Ankle lock. Has it locked in. Intact! Intact! Kurt Angle versus Brian! Kurt versus Brian! Kurt versus Brian Saturday! Kurt versus Brian for the GW title Saturday! Oh my name is mine. Ladies and gentlemen, your new TWE champion, the one that I know, Mercy, Daniel Bryan. Everybody's here out tonight. I did it. I finally won a TWE championship. And I'd like to say congratulations to Kurt Angle. And I know this Saturday in an untelevised match will be a banger. And guess what, Kurt Angle? We're good submission specialists. So we're going to put this match a submission match. So if we want to tap out, it's going to be a submission match. So I'll see you, Kurt Angle, at this Saturday. And I will be the one retaining this championship. And I heard someone's coming back next episode. I mean next week. And they're gonna be facing off with Jeff Hardy. And the winner of that match is me at TWE Backlash. Let me just say something. If I even lose this title no matter what, I'm gonna be acknowledged as a good TWE champion by you guys. I will be you guys' TWE champion for a medium amount of time. It could be long. I could tap out anybody. Yeah. Thank you guys for coming out here. Daniel Bryan has something to say. Oh, I guess somebody's coming back next week, but I don't know who. But in the main event, we have AJ Styles. There's a new TWE United champion, AJ Styles. It's kind of lovely. And here comes Kyle. Oh, really? The longest reigning, the longest ever reigning of TWE, the TWE United Championship. He did amazing. Here we go. Come on, come on, here we got the man. Come on, we got the man. Yeah, you're going down cold. Down cold for the day. So what heck? What? He's confused. Here, TWE Champion, and I am super confused Yeah, guys. Thank you so much for watching Keenan Green. Thank you so much for the 70 subscribers. Of course, I'll make a video on that later today. Yeah, it's okay.